Yeah, Raelo, congratulations. What a huge game today after a 1-0 deficit, a 4-1 victory. What a perfect second period.
Yeah, I think first we didn't play that well. We were a little bit late. I don't know, was it because of this, but good win. Away game, it's always nice to win.
I think for you it was a very special game. You had been benched for two games or hadn't been in the squad. Now you're coming back and two fantastic goals.
Yeah, feels good after a little break. Like maybe I have fresh legs and they were playing yesterday, so that's good.
But was that a necessary point for the coach to show you? You have to show performance like today?
Yeah, of course. Everybody waits that I score, and like I had a little break, but I'm happy that I get a couple now, and now it's easy to keep going.